make this topic easier. Basic point of trigonometry are the six ratios. So, we have a right triangle in which we have A, B and C, three points. The point B has a 90 degree angle. So, let us suppose the angle that is theta. What is theta? Mentioned here, what is theta? Theta is the angle. Now, let us take angle A. So, if I talk about the trigonometry ratios of this angle, then I will say that the side in front of this angle, that is the perpendicular side. So, that is BC. And the base of this angle is AB. And the hypotenuse is AC. Now, the ratios are sin theta, cos theta, tan theta, sec theta, cosec theta, cot theta. This we all know. Now, how to simplify it? Just learn three ratios first. That is sin theta, cos theta, tan theta. Sin theta is actually the ratio of this perpendicular and the hypotenuse. Now, how can we write sin theta in terms of these sides? So, we can write sin theta perpendicular, that is BC, and the hypotenuse, that is AC. So, BC upon AC. Now, cos theta. Cos theta is actually the base upon hypotenuse. So, what is the base here? Here, base is AB and the hypotenuse is AC. So, AB upon AC. Now, tan theta is actually related to sin theta and cos theta. So, if a student knows about sin theta and cos theta, then he or she would be able to calculate tan theta. So, tan theta is actually the perpendicular upon base. So, here perpendicular is again BC and the base is AB. So, BC upon AB. Now, one more thing. How can we calculate tan theta in terms of sin theta and cos theta? So, yes, students, tan theta is actually the ratio of sin theta and cos theta. That is sin theta upon cos theta. Now, just take an example. Sin theta. If we have a triangle in which the base is 3 cm, the perpendicular is 4 cm and the hypotenuse is 5 cm. And the question asks you to calculate the ratios, the trigonometric ratios, taking theta angle at A. So how you will calculate? You will calculate sine A, or you can say sine theta, that is, we all know perpendicular upon hypotenuse. So, what is the perpendicular here? It is 4 cm and the hypotenuse is 5. So, 4 upon 5. Now, cos theta. Yes, we have base here. So, 3 and the hypotenuse is 5. So, 3 upon 5. Now, as we know sin theta and cos theta, we can calculate tan theta. That is sin theta upon cos theta. Or, you know perpendicular upon base. So, what is the perpendicular here? It is 4. And what is the base here? It is 3. So, 4 upon 3. Now, moving on further, just take the example of the triangle. We have further three more ratios. That is, sec theta, cosec theta and cot theta. So, what is actually cosec theta? Cosec theta is the reciprocal of sin theta. So, if you all know sin theta, cos theta, tan theta, then only you would be able to calculate sec theta, cosec theta, cot theta. No need, there is no need to mug up the things. So, when we have sin theta, so cosec theta is actually the reciprocal of sin theta. So, we can write cosec theta is equals to 1 upon sin theta. In the same way, sec theta can be written as 1 upon cos theta. And cot theta is equals to 1 upon tan theta. Now, how can we learn this? Just look at the ratio sec. So, sec word is not having co here. So, it is the reciprocal of cos theta. So the ratio which has co will be the reciprocal of this this ratio. So sec theta is equals to 1 upon cos theta. In the same way, cosec theta. So cosec theta is having co. So just remove co. So we'll try to find out sin theta. So yes, cosec theta is equals to 1 upon sin theta. So this is the way to make it easier. Now, just take an example. Again, this triangle in which there is A, B and C, and the base is 3, hypotenuse is 5, and the perpendicular is 4. So cosec theta is equals to 1 upon sin theta. So we can say perpendicular upon hypotenuse is sin theta. So cosec theta would be hypotenuse upon perpendicular. So what is the hypotenuse here? It is 5 and the perpendicular is 4. Now moving on further, sec theta. So yes, sec theta is the reciprocal of cos theta. So what is cos theta? It is base upon hypotenuse. So what is the base here? It is 3 and hypotenuse is 5. So we have to reciprocate it. So 5 upon 3 is the answer. Now perpendicular upon base is for 10 theta. So to calculate cot theta, we have to reciprocate 10 theta. So base upon perpendicular. So what is the base here? It is 3. And what is the perpendicular here? It is 4. So perpendicular upon base will be reciprocated to base upon perpendicular, that is 3 upon 4 is cot theta. So we have done the 6 ratios so far. Trigonometry is a wide topic. It has many identities, many solutions. There are so many angles, there are so many tables. But in the today's session, we will do only these 6 ratios. Hope you like the video. If you like it, please like, share and subscribe my channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon. Thank you so much.